You are not the body or the senses, the mind or the intelligence, the name or the form. You are the Aathma itself.
exist.